stop at the end of the driveway so you can do a time lapse.
Cool girl, cool girl.
Because I want to step outside anyway.
No, the time lapse would require like 15 minutes of driving and me holding the camera the entire time. Or I can post
process. Here so that I can step out and indulge and keep track of Sophie for
Yes.
You guys just hold tight.
We're gonna keep the cars safe. You'll be back soon, right?
Yeah.